You're lit.
Nate Mitchell, and the man we sell.